Thank you. Any help, bud?
Yeah, I do, but that's all good. I don't really need too much help. I don't need too much help, man. You can fall back if you want. I don't really trust you, homie. Is that your boys outside? Is that your boys outside, homie?
No. I don't know who that is.
Well, they fucking tried to murder me. They didn't try to murder me. I had two fucking faggots kill me earlier and I fucking murdered them later. I murdered them and then the fucking zombies got me when I was falling out.
Is that you following me?
Yeah, that's me. We're talking to
each other.
Okay,
I was just... Yeah, that's me. I was just very, very scared.
You were scared?
Oh, shit.
Do you have any 9mm?
Yeah. I don't. I'm pretty much a fresh spawn. The only thing I actually have is shotgun shells.
No, you're good. I'm not gonna murder you, but I have this in just in case you're one of them fag boys. Who tries to fucking murder
me. That's why
me.
I put my crowbar away.
Hey man, I'm not gonna murder you. I had those two fag boys, and I killed them both. Let's go outside and loot their bodies. If you find any 9mm, let me know.
Gotcha.
They fucking, two fag boys tried to murder me. They didn't try. One of them hit me with a sledgehammer, and I murdered his ass, and then his boy ran up on me, hit me one more time, and I murdered his ass, and killed a zombie, and then passed out.
Damn.
Where are their bodies at? Where are their bodies at?
There's one survivor's body over here.
No, there's two of them over here. That's one of them. Where is the other fuckboy? No, this is my body. It won't let me take my meds. Hey, if you want to grab, hold on. You grab the meds, damn it. Alright, whatever.
Yeah, I'm so... I can...
No, you're good. I gotta find the other body. There's two more dudes.
It's right here.
Well, there's two more.
I was gonna say, you're standing on one. And then there's one right here.
Yep, I had to kill both of them. They tried to murder me again the second time. Where'd you get a sledgey?
And the other... I honestly don't know.
Yeah, I don't know if I trust you, homie. I like you, but I don't know if I trust you, because fucking those two dudes tried to murder me twice. I came back for my gear, I got my gear, and I murdered them a second time. Those fucking fag boys, and they're still in party chat. They're gonna be making their way back here. I need some food. You got any food?
I don't know if this tuna is any good. It's all I got. Here you go.
You got, what do you mean any good? It's good, it's good. You eat first.
No, go ahead.
Give me half.
It's Please. Already pretty much gone.
Yeah, it's 100% gone. He gave me one bite. That's cool. Let's go get some food. You got a knife?
Yeah, I have two knives. Do you want one?
Hell yeah. Biggies. Biggs. What's your name? What should I call you?
Just Biggs.
I have a buddy named Biggs, but he's from a different game. He plays... Here, take a peach. And, hey, take a nap.
You might as well pick that apple up. It didn't spawn for me.
I picked it up. Oh no, I didn't pick it up. I can't pick it up. I got too much. With that knife, I can't pick nothing else.
Oh, this plum's ruined. That's toxic.
Here, take
All
this
right, yeah,
plum.
Let's go find some real food, eh?
Take this plum. This plum is good. I'll pick up that apple now. Let me hook up with the apple.
Nothing you're dropping spawning in for me.
I can't pick them up either. Yeah, it's not spawning for me either. Oh jeez, I'm glitched because of those fucking fuckboys I had to kill twice. Where'd you go?
I'm right around the corner.
Where?
My character's cold.
Yeah, they're gonna come back. They're gonna come back. I need to get out of here. I'm hungry as fuck, so I'm gonna start eating.
Do your thing, bud.
Let's go get some food so we can,
You want half this Coke?
Oh, I'm glitched. I can't even eat. It won't let me eat.
Yo, I'm glitched too. I'm gonna log out and log back in.
Yeah, same here. I'm not gonna log in this house though. It'll be across the street. Someone's rushing me.
It's me.
Did you check the bodies? There's fruit on them. I couldn't pick them up. What's your name again?
Biggs.
Biggs the Slacker. Yeah, this is my body right here.
Yeah, it's not letting me.
Wanna go get some food? I got food. I think I can feed you now. What were you doing over here, by the way? You weren't with those other guys.
What?
I I said you weren't with those other guys. What were you doing over here?
I just spawned into this server. I honestly don't remember why I was here last time I played.
Well, I'm gonna try to feed you a little bit. But I need to get a pumpkin, and I need to get, like, some fire going.
Alright, yeah, I feel it. I will assist you the best I can.
I killed four dudes. Well, I killed two dudes twice, and they're probably coming back.
I have a gun, but I don't have a clip for it yet.
What kind of gun you got?
Yeah, I got that little IJ pistol.
I can drop you some rounds.
Sick.
Let's go get some pumpkin. How long have you been playing?
Only a couple days.
Oh man, what did you play before this?
I mean, I play Rocket League mainly, for real.
I haven't played that yet, and I really hate it, because some of my favorite streamers, they went from DayZ to Rocket League.
Ooh, a wrench.
That does nothing. I'm going to head south. Southwest. Southeast. There's a water well at the police station.
I'm lagging.
Everyone's lagging. This game is full of dupers. Duper means duplicator. A game's only allowed to hold on to like a certain amount of items running optimally. And the way these people play is they found an exploit and they exploited it. And now the game is fucking laggy as shit because there's like 70,000 people who are, you know, cheating. And the game is supposed to hold on to like 5 MP5s, 6 AK7s, and like whatever the fuck it is. These people got like 17 characters stashed out with like all of the guns just duped out.
That's fucked up.
So the game is laggy as shit now, and they're gonna wipe it in like 5 days. But it's not gonna stop the dupes, because if one thing is for sure, people know how to cheat.
Yeah.
You got a backpack? Yeah, that's one of the guys I murder often. Him and his boys. There's a guy with the sporter. You know what the sporter is? You've only been playing it for a few days.
Yeah, I know what the sporter is, yeah.
There's a guy, I call him Sporter Boy. He's got like 6 buddies out here. Alright, so there should be a...
Really?
Yeah, there's a few dudes out here.
I actually know them.
Well, then you know a cheater. And he's probably not going to tell you he's a cheater, but he's... He's a cheater.
I mean, that's fair. I'm not saying you're wrong.
I mean, nothing's wrong with cheating unless you don't like the fact that people cheat. And then the game is laggy and everyone suffers.
Yeah. I'm okay with earning shit.
I mean, it's not even hard. You just gotta put in the work. You gotta go put in the hours. There should be a water well back here. I need some food for real. Yeah, there's a water well over here. There's probably some snipers on these windows trying to kill people who are drinking water like some bitches. Cause that's some shit fuckboys do. Alright, checking these windows. Hey, there's a guy here.
I just found colors.
I don't don't know who that guy is, but he spawned in and he's dead now. And there goes a fucking sniper.
Are you good?
There's a sniper. There's a guy who just spawned in here.
Do you know where the sniper's at?
No, but I just killed a guy who spawned in on the wire well.
What's the...
There's a guy rushing me. I'm heading into this house over here. Hey, watch that door. Pull out your IJ-70. You got bullets. Load, single clip it.
I do have a bullet in it.
Oh, this got a piece of fat, but it's fucking rotten.
I have multivitamins.
Hey, pull out your gun. I know you took my multivitamins. Hello. Get up the stairs. Get up the stairs. Not your axe or your hammer if you got to.
Yeah, there's human stakes up here.
Yeah, I know. Pull out your hammer. I got the stairwell. Stay up there. Rush him. I'm gonna do the first line. Check this. Hello? Talking, so they don't want to talk. That's a reason.
I'm friends with Purple Haze, if that makes this to any different, guys.
No, you've met him once or twice.
You're no. Friends. All right, it's up there. Fuck you.
If you've got a 90 pack on your back,
I'll tell you what, boss.
Dude, if you have a 90 pack on your back. And you've got guns, he's coming to kill you and take your shit. Like, these people that you think you're friends with, they're a part of groups on Discord, and they've got like 30 or 40 people, and they will take your shit if you think you're friends. I've been playing this game for 3 years, and a little bit longer than that. They're not your friends. Where are you going?
I think that kid.
That's a thing. Lagged out.